Hey everybody, it's 8BitBlaze here with Ryan and Sarah, and we'll be playing some more Fire Emblem Three Houses. Click. We're getting close to coming to a close.
We better, because I literally just want to get to the end of this game.
Wow, rude.
Yes. It's taking a little longer than I thought it would.
The Kingdom Army crosses the Great Bridge of Murden a second time, moving south through Gronder Field. However, in order to reach Anvar, they must first seize the impregnable Fort Mercius.
Oh, I hope I'm ready for this.
Well, we'll just find out.
Taking Fortress, blah blah blah, chapter 20.
Fort Mercius.
So excited.
Set to rival Sephiroth didn't say Fortress.
Did it say forts?
It says fort.
Head on siege was a foolish plan after all.
No, you're right that it's the only way. I don't think the Death Knight would have fallen for any tricks.
Death Knight.
Even if they are denied supplies, they could hold a fortress like this for months. And we cannot discount the possibility that they will receive more reinforcements if our siege is
Yes, my thoughts exactly. Then we have no option but to do the best we can. Say, Professor, in the past, it seemed like the Death Knight took some strange satisfaction from his fights with you. He's an unpredictable opponent, a dangerous one. Please proceed with caution.
Sorry.
Of course. You were the heart of the Blue Lions, and the same holds true for the Kingdom Army. Mercedes.
So, the Death Knight really is inside that fortress. Dear Emil.
I don't think I'd have this conversation.
I want you to know that no one is forcing you to battle with us at the front lines. I support whatever you decide.
Please stop. We can't have you saying that. You and I are the same after all. We both have to fight our family for the good of the world. And since that's the way it is, I couldn't live with myself if I was the only one running away from this battle. I will bring Emil back to his senses. I must. I'm his big sister, after all.
Aww.
Understood. Stay safe out there, Mercedes.
That woman approaches.
Report! The main gate has been breached.
You are finally here. Will Death's Scythe claim you? Or will I fall to that sword of yours? And Mercedes, here you are as well.
I always like Death Knights and stuff in games, which literally has been in like multiple games, the Death Knight type shit.
Congrats.
But I always like the fact that like it's always like very similar to a design, like it's always like a skull head and everything like that.
Well, they represent death, so I would think they look kind of similar.
Well, yeah. No, Ryan, I want the Death Knight to be a little girl in a tutu.
Never know. You at least expect it.
Okay, I hate the fact that it's making it, like, why it starts the battle that way. Okay. This is a really huge map, isn't it? I don't like it already. Okay.
That's
so
a turret.
This one? Talking about this person?
Yes, that's a turret.
Yeah, we're gonna kill them. Excuse me! There's another one. And there isn't one over here, but what's this space? Just HP? Oh,
that's
there's
a turret.
Another one. Okay, so I do not want her going anywhere in the middle.
So what, so you want her to go up and fight a giant monster?
Yeah. I'm gonna be honest with you, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have them two split up. And I'm gonna have... Is this... Why do I not have a lot of people on my board? How many people can I have in this unit? I can only have 10, that's why. They took Shamir out.
Yeah, you normally have 11, you only have 10.
Yeah, that kind of sucks for me. I was hoping to have Shamir in my battlefield. I really don't want to take anybody else out, though.
Well, bummer. If you leave Ash on the left, he might be able to hit that mage turret.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was planning to do.
Actually, I don't know. That's actually really far away now that I look at it.
No, he can hit pretty far. I can try. I know he doesn't have the greatest... He's not as good with as Shamir, but I'd rather keep Ash on the board. I can't move those two people. Mercedes is going to stay back here with me. And I guess I'm just going to leave what my party is. I mean... Yeah, let's have Ash go there, because maybe if I move him here, he'll be able to hit him. Because either way,
okay, it's just start the thing.
They broke through the main gate. Trample them. All save that woman.
Even though we smashed the main gate, Fort Mercius is still an ironclad fortress.
Does he pretty much save that woman, as in me, for the fight?
Yeah.
We must not falter in our assault.
Okay.
I now see why they call this keep impregnable.
Every turn
is defensive weaponry. We must capture all of those locations as we push forward. If even one of them takes a shot at you, we will be in trouble.
He's talking about those.
Yeah,
okay.
I'd be honored.
Only a combat art can reach. Do the Hunter's Volley.
Oh, because it'll kill him?
Well, don't use Silver Bow, but it should.
Yeah.
Because it'll hit multiple times.
And I don't think he can hit me. Did I just crit?
Yeah.
Well, I don't think I have to hit anymore. Okay then.
Right trigger.
So we want to get a mage up there as soon as possible, right?
If you want to.
What's the plan?
There, nobody will spawn there, so.
The
turret back there is going to hit him.
Well, I can't really do anything about that. Should I just go this way and then that way?
If you want to, you can finish off those two.
Those two people.
Because, I mean, you'll have to come back because there's no way to go through that side, but...
Should I even go over there then? Because there's
That's
really...
up to you. Literally, the only reason to go over there would be for that chest, but that you can't open, so...
And you said chests aren't really that great anyway.
Not really.
Okay. So it was only mages for this spot?
Yes. Okay. There was a bow one in the far back, but...
Shall we?
Ready when you are.
I need you to go over there for... So many things I can go in for. Oh, the mage is gonna be...
It's the mage tower that's...
Oh, that's not...
Okay. It's a heavy armored unit.
Yeah.
At your service.
Put Felix up there. He's got that weapon. Have him pull the both of them. But switch his weapon.
That's what I'm trying to do. And it's the armor slayer. I did like pretty much and then just have her. I'm just gonna move her here.
I guess you can move yourself up to help with
What's
the
my
bees.
Strategy?
Yeah.
Leave it to me.
Demetria will just follow suit. And I guess I can have her go on that one spot.
If she really wants to, but by the time she gets there, it's going to be pointless.
I don't really need to dance again. I have things set up really well. Or at least decent enough. No matter what, he's going to hit somebody.
Oh, that's a bow one.
Yeah, I wasn't too worried about the bow one hitting me. No, there's only one more mage one.
No, there's two.
No, because two
bows.
Yes,
there is.
I killed one of them. There should only have been two mages and then two bows.
Hey, whatever. I'm pretty sure there were three mages, ones, and then one bow.
Too easy.
Fools. Push forward and surround them.
I hurt more than I thought it would.
Well, all his units are advancing now.
Yeah. Yeah, because here's one mage, and then...
It's another bow. It looked like a mage.
Well, that's the reason why I thought it was two bows and one mage. I'm gonna have Felix come up and try killing the mage.
You could have her take out the one right there, on the bottom right there. No. What is your version of bottom? There you go. Although I think that bow turret's gonna hit her though.
It's fine.
My duty.
As long as she can survive or whatnot. That now. It doesn't matter what I use.
Well, no. Your purpose would be to try to break the thing.
Yeah, but I don't really want her to die in the process. I'm just gonna have to heal her.
You can use Dimitri to try to break it.
And then have my person attack behind it.
And dance, and then have your person attack again.
You use 11 still a lot?
So 11 sword. Yes. Why did you move her?
Well, because why wouldn't I? I mean, move her closer to the...
Yeah, move her into the purple. That seems like a good idea. What? You were moving her into a zone where she could get attacked.
I thought it was the only thing that could attack her was the beast.
Not.
But why even risk it? Like, what if your attack had missed? Didn't see what the hit chance was.
What?
I'm saying, what if your attack had missed and she was there?
I didn't think about that, and I really honestly didn't think I was gonna miss. I'm gonna be honest.
Well, sorry, I think ahead. Or try to.
Burn until we meet again.
Have Ash try to snipe that dude.
This guy?
Yeah.
Well, that's why I was fighting. I'm not gonna kill him, but at least he'll be. Oh, I crit. Why am I getting so many crits lately with him?
The higher level your people get, the higher the crit chance.
I don't know where to put her, because she's gonna get hit by the bow person if I move her anywhere over there.
You could have her go up the middle with the others. Oh boy.
I can't fight anymore.
Did he just fucking kill?
Bows are very squishy units.
I didn't. Oh my goodness. I usually don't see them have that much of a range for fighting though. Like walking wise, that fucking sucks. Well, I just killed my one bow and arrow person. Well, that just fucking sucks.
Why it matters is turrets are worthless after that. He still can't reach. Why have you not bought him 11 sword yet?
Never thought about it.
We'll see if Ingrid can get that turret.
You mean that's what you meant, right?
Yes, I said turret.
I shall not stray.
Yeah.
At least stop that one.
Okay, well, time to get the bow and arrows. I'm really pissed about Ash now.
Finally wears me out.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's move my person up.
Just have your person there and pull everybody.
You think she'll get survive?
I guess we'll find out.
Oh, I like her. Like, I guess you'll find out. Oh.
Wasn't what? Half the time I give you advice, you get mad at it. So. I don't know what you were wanting me to say.
what to do with him. He's like in his
room. Kill the people to your left so they don't sneak up behind you. Or attempt one of the two.
I'm pretty sure he's probably gonna die. I did not have enough people go to the.
Well, move him up the middle then. I don't know what to tell you. And hopefully the guys on the left stop moving. Nope, they're gonna go after your mages.
Oh! Ingrid! You got hit. Okay. I really wish the sword wasn't equipped. I wish I'd changed swords.
To be fair, you're using magic on him, so...
No, I'm using the Levin sword.
That is a magic sword.
Okay.
Therefore, you're using magic. That's why it's doing so well.
Too slow. I didn't realize it was technically a magic sword.
Yeah, it can hit two spaces away. That's why I was asking why you hadn't bought one for Felix yet.
Would that make his magic go up quicker, too?
They have a leader capable of summoning...
Well, no. It wouldn't do that. It would just let him hit two spaces away.
Okay, is the Death Knight? Where is the Death Knight?
Right there.
Right here? Oh, I'm just gonna go straight for that with my person. What do you think?
Sure.
I'm doing it. Why is my person able to, like, move so far away? Like, I don't understand.
Well, you keep giving them all, like, the stat buff items.
Felix!
Have him attack that one and move Ingrid down to get the other one.
That's what I was planning to
take
do.
Take that sword off.
Alright, next.
No,
wait,
not
is this
that.
A mage?
Yes, that is a mage. That's the one I said.
You said
move
down
her,
there.
Move her below the mage, not right there, because the armored dude's gonna try to get her. There you go, dude. Now the armored dude will leave her alone.
You took me lightly.
The bow's gonna try to hit you no matter where you go. It can still hit you.
So it doesn't matter where I go?
No, I would just go to the left with the rest of the people.
That sucks.
Take care of those horse guys, I guess, or just act as a wall, one of the two.
Yeah!
Need to pull my weight.
There's no really point in moving. You could have her attack the dude behind you.
Oh, this person?
She'll kill.
Get used to this!
Oh, she's got a brave axe. That's a...
Is that better than what I have?
Get rid of the iron axe. Yes, hell yes. The iron... Brave weapon can hit four times in a row. Why the hell you still have an iron axe equipped?
Mm-hmm.
Both turrets are gonna go after her if you did that.
I can't really do much about this, can I?
Not really.
Well, I want her to go with my people. Ingrid!
I'm gonna be honest, I'd say take out the turrets so they stop shooting your people.
Well, that's what I need to do, but what sucks is I lost my bow. Because I usually have him take out the turrets the most because he's able to, like, shoot far away.
Well, those bow turrets, he wasn't gonna be able to get near him as quick.
No. Oh, Hilda, how I love you. Oh my goodness, Annette, I thought you were about to die.
They're armored horse units. So that's why the magic did so well.
Well, I know there
were. Have your person kill a turret on the right, and I'd see if Dimitri can kill the one on the left. Literally to your right.
Oh. I didn't think they were right there. I'm going to be honest.
This could turn the tides.
That'll help, and then, yeah, have Dimitri kill the other one. And then Mercedes should be able to kill the armor unit.
Make me if you must.
I want her to kill her brother. Is that wrong?
I don't expect forgiveness.
I know it won't happen, but... Okay, cool.
That cleared up some of your problem. You could have him move down there and take care of him. Or prep for it.
And...
If you're sure...
Just have Annette heal her.
That's
not what you just did.
Heal Hilda?
Annette could have healed Hilda, and then Flame could have healed...
I didn't think about that. I wasn't even gonna heal Hilda, to be honest. There's no way they're gonna be able to... Wait, who has a move jack?
Felix.
Oh, he's all by himself.
Just move him all the way up. Yeah, see, that's where the Levin Sword would have helped you, because you could have attacked him.
I could have attacked him, I know. So pretty much whoever can use a sword, I should probably buy a sword.
Yeah, except for Levin Sword, you can only buy one a month. So you would have to, yeah.
Oh, Felix might die.
It's because the mages have long range magic.
So stupid.
Alright, get everybody moving back up the middle. Now we'd see where that beast can move so you don't aggro it.
Well, I'm not hitting anything that can aggro onto me. You know that, right?
Well, I'm aware.
I'm just setting them all up here. Because I'd rather have my person go first. Or Dimitri. Like, she has better range than the mages for walking.
Mages don't have the best walking
Come
range.
Here, girl.
They suck.
Be careful.
Plus is the mage. If I miss, I die. Is that what I'm saying?
No, if they hit, you die. Because they hit in between your double hit.
So I probably need to get far enough away to where he can't. And that's not gonna do much.
No, you're probably dead.
I'm probably dead, yeah. Well, Felix has been a good run. Wait, where's Sylvain?
On your left.
Just be careful.
No, you probably should have killed that one next to you.
Well, that is the one next to me.
With Felix.
Oh. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die on that Felix.
All for our future.
It's been a while since I actually lost people, though.
And the only thing I can tell you to do is have him run to the middle and have, hopefully, one of them...
heal.
I was gonna say, your person could have ran right up to the middle if you're trying to end it quick. Don't do that, though, if you're gonna use magic, use magic.
Another victory.
And Dimitri, join the... yeah.
It is done.
I wonder, hold on, I'm gonna... If I dance, do you think I have a chance of killing the Death Knight in this round?
Good.
Thank you.
If not, I can at least kill that one person.
He's gonna be able to hit you from multiple spaces away, so on the other, that's not gonna do anything.
Oh, it's not gonna matter. So, just attack anyway?
Sure.
You're stronger now. Whether I kill you or you kill me, I'm looking forward to this.
Dude, you are intense. Do you usually try killing everything on the battlefield, or do you sometimes just
Yeah, that's a lot of experience.
I was hoping not to have anyone else get killed.
Ever killed a mage in the middle?
How can she reach there?
My duty is your death. I must.
Come on!
Practice.
And feel it. Did that actually not? Okay. Whew. I thought that didn't reach him for a minute. I was about to be really pissed. Did that music just get really intense because I attacked the Death Knight?
Yeah, it changed like to a boss.
Okay, and where is Horsey? You'll just go this way. Oh, he's on a healing square. That sucks. So. Man, they really want to kill Felix. Oh, Ryan, the beast is moving. Let's get some more.
I'll cut through. That much closer.
I'm not going to be able to get any of them to go down there to kill him.
Nope. And you can heal him for experience.
Oh, that's true. I don't know why I'm moving any of these people. I don't think it's going to matter.
I'll have her kill the horse dude.
Can't afford to slack off.
There.
Barely.
That's not gonna. Oh, that's not gonna. Because I'm pretty much gonna kill the Death Knight, but at least I can get some experience. I really don't want to fight the beast. I'm not gonna lie. I don't really want to fight him.
I have Ingrid attack the. Well, I was just say, yes, if she can kill that, if not, just have her attack the Death Knight.
No, he's not gonna.
Just have her do it for experience.
I have no need of you. Oh, that's.
I feel weak.
Just move back.
Now that I put you on a super set of control.
I know, I kind of want to. Is that wrong?
Yeah.
Okay, now, let's just...
No, it's a guaranteed kill.
Is it?
Yes. You've got 100% and you will hit him, so it's a guaranteed
let's
kill.
Let's do this.
I'm here to get you. Let's return together, Emil.
Leave. The place of your death is not here.
No, it's the place of yours. I'm sorry, bro.
Ha! To kill. To die. To know one without the other would be maddening.
I don't know if it would have been different if I killed him, but this was nice. Some good family bonding time. One last time. Oh, cool. She leveled up.
I don't know what happened.
Wasn't that a good level up?
The enemy general has been
stat increases.
Everyone, move to gain control of the keep. Victory is ours. Raise the banner of the knights. May it soar proudly over the impregnable
fortress. I
can't
take you serious with the giant beast in front of you.
Oh, I have to meet Emil.
I'm just letting you know we killed your brother. Well, I had you kill your brother.
Rude.
I'm very rude, Ryan. We established this. I like to have the people kill their people that they care about, you know?
Good.
Emil.
Oh, this is beautiful.
I'm so sorry. This is all my fault for leaving you behind when I left House Bartels. I should have gone back for you sooner. I'm sorry for not being a better sister to you.
Mercedes.
Please forgive me, Emil.
Mercy, we need to go. Now.
Goodbye.
Your Highness.
I don't think I would have gotten that cutscene if I didn't do that whole thing.
Now the path to the Imperial Capital is finally open to us.
I feel like you still would.
Once we have finished cleaning up after
you just wouldn't have any context.
Another meeting to discuss our next move.
That was beautiful, though.
Because technically you wouldn't have got that had you not recruited, can't think of his name right now.
Casper,
there you go.
Matters not. Consider this. Once this war is over, the mountain of official business on my plate will be even taller. If I can't handle at least this much, how will I...
Pardon the interruption. We've just received a letter from Margrave Gautier.
Very well. I will read it at once. I see. It seems the conflict within Fargus has at last come to an end.
Yes, Your Highness. Margrave and the other Eastern Lords are at the center of it, and are gathering the Kingdom's military forces even now. They intend to join the Alliance Army and send troops.
Is this going to be the last fight after this?
What do you know? My old man is really pulling his weight.
There's either one or two more, I think.
Yes, as well as can be expected. He has taken it upon himself to bring order back to our troubled territory while His Highness is away.
I am truly in the Margrave's debt. I will be sure to thank him properly at first opportunity. Thank you for the information. Now tell me, did it seem to you that my presence was needed back at the monastery?
Well, I do have a verbal message from the Margrave on the subject.
A verbal message? How strange.
The other day, he arrested one of Viscount Clyman's men. And, well, the prisoner has claimed involvement in the tragedy of Dusker. He has implicated his lord as well.
Go on.
I was told they would be transporting this man to the monastery, along with the troops and supplies. Margrave said that regardless of the credibility of the man's testimony, how he should be dealt with was your decision alone, Your Highness.
Very well. All that considered, I will return to the monastery at once. Will you come with me, Professor?
Always.
Thank you.
The answer. Well, because I didn't dilly-dally in the fight, it went by faster than I thought it would.
Bummer.
Part 2.
Plus.
Azure Moon.
Rude. I think I've only done fishing that one time.
Bummer.
Aren't you just a ray of sunshine?
I know, I try.
I know you try so hard. Boom, 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 boom.
Ah, there you are. His Highness was looking for you.
Okay. Where is he? Yeah. Come on.
He's gone ahead and started interrogating the prisoner, Viscount Clyman's man. He said he'd like for you and I to be present as well.
Will you come with me? Yes. Let's go.
I cannot overlook your reckless remarks. Are you really so keen to lose your head?
I only did what I believed was right. I swear to the goddess that I'm not lying. Amidst the turmoil of the tragedy, Lady Patricia was supposed to be the only one who was unharmed. We had been given orders ahead of time to not approach her carriage.
Yeah, come on. Spill the beans, dude.
What would my stepmother have had to gain from such a...
Perhaps Lady Patricia would have done anything to return to the Empire, to her husband and daughter.
What exactly are you implying?
For the past few months, I've been spying on lords who defected to the Empire in order to investigate rumors about Lady Patricia. Cornelia's words were true. The two of them, I am afraid they conspired together after all.
Enough of this nonsense. You say she wished to return home? That isn't nearly enough reason to cause such a tragedy.
I do not intend to imply that the two of them were solely responsible for the whole affair. They were likely nobles who opposed the king, or potentially someone who wanted to throw the kingdom into chaos. The Empire and people like Solon and Kronja had their motives too.
So my stepmother joined with them to cause the tragedy. Is that what you believe?
It's true, dude.
This is just conjecture based on the evidence at hand. I have no idea what their true intentions were.
I see. We will hear what this man has to say. For now.
My lord had long felt that King Lambert's radical ways were dangerous. At the time, he was approached with an offer to take part in the incident at Dusker. My lord loves his homeland. To me, he embodied justice. We were only doing what we thought was right.
And so, in the name of justice, he caused massacre upon massacre out of love for his homeland. You murdered your own king, killed our soldiers, and involved innocent citizens. And yet you have the gall to speak of justice!
I am only standing before you now because I could no longer bear the weight of my sins.
Do you regret? Yeah, I'm actually curious.
I accept your hatred and even the punishment of death, but I still believe it was a massacre in the name of justice.
What an a-hole.
Gilbert, lock this man in his cell.
Are you not going to kill him?
I will make that decision once I have had time to consider this man's definition of justice.
Yes, Your Highness.
It's nice to see Dimitri with a clearer head. Not cuckoo bananas. Yeah, dude, are you okay?
No, I cannot say that I am. Tell me, Professor, how well do you remember your father, Geralt?
Pretty well. Very well, I mean, I remember...
Soon enough, you will come to understand how painful it is to forget the faces of those who have passed on. To be honest, I cannot really remember my stepmother's... that woman's smile, nor the sound of her voice. I always told myself that I would not allow my mind to forget, and yet, all I can recall with clarity is her gazing away, so forlorn. Did my stepmother wish to go home so badly that she would kill father and me? Kill her false family? Home to her own blood. Her true family.
I mean, I really don't have those answers.
I suppose it doesn't make any difference now. I am asking you questions you could not possibly know the answer to. I am finished with thoughts like that. I am finally able to go on living without clinging to hate. If I truly treasure those who have died, then I must earnestly atone for my sins. Father, Glenn, all of the soldiers who have fallen, the people of Dusker who still suffer persecution. The only atonement I can offer them now is to take responsibility for this broken kingdom that has been entrusted to me. That is why I feel that I must meet with Edelgard and try to talk to her. Do you think it is a fool's errand? Honestly, I think so too. But I must swallow my feelings and grudges, our whole history really, and ask her about this future that she sees. What she aims for once her domination is complete. What kind of justice she clings to as she fights.
And your run, like when you were playing.
To start this war. I believe that asking her these things is the true responsibility I have been tasked with as king. We will march our troops to the Imperial capital. But before any battle begins, we will set up camp nearby and send a messenger. I will tell her that I need to speak with her in a safe place without any weapons or troops. As to whether or not she will agree to my request, well, that rests solely on Edelgard.
would like to believe that as well. You know, Professor, when we fought in Ferdiad, Cornelia mocked me and called me pitiful. But even if it is true that my stepmother never loved me, I am not to be pitied. After all, I have allies and dear friends who care for me. And now, I also have you by my side.
I'm flattered. So flattered.
Clearly.
It has to be really close to the end, though, because...
Alright, well, that's going to be the end of this episode of Fire Emblem Three Houses. If you guys enjoyed, like, subscribe, and we'll see you all for our next video. See ya!
Laters!